Breaking news now. Someone found a bomb at Arcadia Lake, and it trapped boaters on the water for hours. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrande is live with the shocking discovery. Mark?
That's right, Jessica. You know, for several hours, people here at Lake Arcadia were stuck inside the park over there, while others were outside the park, couldn't get in, and in between them both was what Edmond police are calling a live explosive pipe bomb. A shotgun blast from the bomb robot wasn't enough to safely dispose of a pipe bomb found at Lake Arcadia this afternoon. A bomb squad team member then suited up and hit the device with an explosive charge. Not once, but twice. Police say the pipe bomb was found in a trash can near the lake and brought to the Spring Creek entrance station.
According to our bomb technicians, it does appear that somebody tried to detonate this thing today. They believe it was brought out here due to the fact it was found in a trash can.
Now, police say they had to detonate it several times because after the first time they realized that it was, in fact, live and there was explosives on the inside. Now, we're also told that someone actually found this device inside a trash can, picked it up, and took it over to the entrance station. We're live. Mark Opgrande, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Mark, and Edmond officers don't know who put the device in the trash can. They say if you find something like this, don't touch it and call police.